that you become a singer with a Spanish bum who sings for women of great virtue. I'd sing to them with a guitar I borrowed from a coffee bar. Well, what you don't know doesn't hurt you. My name would be Antonio, and all my bridges I would burn. And when I gave them something no, I'd expect something in return. I'd have to get drunk every night and talk about Verini with some grandmama who might be decked out like a Christmas tree. I'm open, healthy, sexy, and I'd be drunk as I could be. Still I would sing my song to me about the time they called me Jacky. If I could be for an hour, if I could be for an hour every day, if I could be for just one little hour, in a stupid ass way. And if I joined the social world, became procure of young girls, and I would have my own bordellos, my record would be number one, and I'd sell a record by the ton for some by many other fellows. My name would then be Anton Jack, and I'd sell boats of opium, whiskey that came from Twickenham, authentic queens and 40 virgins. If I had banks on every finger, a finger in every country, and every country ruled by me, to know where I want to be. Hooked up inside my open den, surrounded by some Chinamen, I'd sing the song that I sang then about the time they called me Jacky. If I could be for an hour, if I could be for an hour every day, if I could be for just one little hour, in a stupid ass way. Now tell me, wouldn't that be nice? And if one day in paradise, I'd sing for all the ladies up there, and they would sing along with me, and we'd be happy, let it be, cause down below is really nowhere. My name would then be Jennifer, and I would know where I was going, and then I would become unknowing, not being so very long and flowing. If I became deaf, dumb, and blind, because I emptied all that crap in some more heart, when my angelic is true, the angels and the devil too, they sing my childhood songs to me about the time they called me Jacky. If I could be for an hour, if I could be for an hour every day, if I could be for just one little hour,